Kindness is an important aspect that today's society is missing. Kindness helps in bringing happiness to the society. Happiness not only to the person who receives kindness, but also to the person who gives kindness. My friend, any act of kindness will not necessarily give you huge returns. In fact, if you try to evaluate in profit and loss statements, kindness is never justified. But the inner peace of mind that kindness gives you, the satisfaction it gives you, is more important than anything else. Be kind, be good, and the people will be kind and good to you in return. The law of karma also states this. Kindness does not mean making huge efforts. A small day-to-day activity of giving water to a thirsty person, of giving monetary help to a person who needs it badly, of giving your products free of cost to a person who is not able to pay for it, those are kindness. Giving them a square meal for the day is kindness. But my friend, there's a difference between providing alms to the beggars and providing kindness. You need to identify that line of distinction and make sure that you don't cross that. Think about it.